come join the Briar Green River Adventure Team as we paddle down the Carp River in Ontario, Canada. We put in our boats at the John Shaw Road, where it meets the Carp River. We paddle for about 2 hours, and we take our boats out at Fitzroy Harbor. The river itself is only navigable during the spring, and what you get is some nice class twos.
Pardon me, Calderaloo, an old man can pardon me, Hydery now. An old man can pardon me, Alder and Mary Lou, made when you're young, never will an old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he'd lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. And he was a wealthy old father, Aludu. He said he was a wealthy old Hydery down. He said he was a wealthy and felt strong and healthy. Old age when you're young, never wed an old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he'd lost his thing doodle. Was all in his noodle, that foolish old man. Promised he'd give to me Calderaloo, he promised he'd give to me Hydery now. He promised he'd give to me jewels and finery, made when you're young, never wed an old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he'd lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. Now it's when we were married, oh Calderaloo, when we were married, oh, Hydery down. It's when we were married, I wished I had tarried. Oh, maid, when you're young, never wed an old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he'd lost his ding-doodle. 'Twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. The first night we went to bed, Calderaloo, the first night we went to bed, Hydery down. The first night we went to bed, he made it, he were dead. Made when you're young, never wed an old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. As he lay there fast asleep, Calderaloo, as he lay there fast asleep, Hydery down. As he lay there fast asleep, out of bed I leaped into the arms of a sporting young man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. Oh, how we did sport and play, Calderaloo. Oh, how we did sport and play, Hydery down. Oh, how we did sport and play until the break of day. Then I crept back to my lazy old man. Oh, he had no faloodle, he lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man. Oh, now all ye brides to be Calderaloo, oh, now all ye brides to be Hydery down. Oh, now all ye brides to be, heed my advice to be made when you're young, never wed an old man. Oh, he hath no faloodle, he'd lost his ding-doodle, 'twas all in his noodle, that foolish old man.
Now there was a wild Irishman in Dublin, he did well. He came across the Halifax, his story I will tell. He went into a barber shop for to get the shave, when a big ugly beast up the paddy he did behave, and from Calderaloo ride, oh, Calderaloo ride. And you gave a wild Irishman that's just come from the sod. So the monkey looked at Pat, gave a wink and a nod. He then picked up a laving brush all in his hairy paw, and he kicked off his heels and he lathered Paddy's jaw. And sing Calderaloo ride, oh Calderaloo ride. Oh, he then picked up the razor, which he prepared to use. And at the very first clip, he cut off poor Paddy's nose. He lathered him and shaved him and cut his face full sore. Like a bullock that was nearly dead, poor Paddy he did roar. And sing fol-de-rol-de-ray, oh, sing fol-de-rol-de-ray. Oh, then in come the barber, all trembling with fear. And he heard this wild Irishman begin to curse and swear. What is the matter, my good man? The barber says he. Don't you see how your darned old father has been cutting you? Falder, alder, ride, oh, falder, alder, hey. Oh, he is not my father, for a long time he's been dead. Well, then he is your grandfather, his ugly gray old head. He's up in the chimney corner and he doesn't dare come down. Bloodhound, sure if I had him, I would crack him on the count. And so, polder, alder, ride, oh, polder, alder, eh. Oh, he opened up the door and he stumbled down the street. With one of his countrymen he chanced it for to meet. And seeing him a-bleeding, he pitied his sad case. Say, you blood and you turf man, now who has cut your face? And so, polder, alder, ride, oh, polder, alder, eh. Oh, your blood and your turf, man, you must have been so mad to sit there and let them cut your cheek and face so bad. Come into a whiskey shop, your story for to tell. I will see if Irish whiskey will make your poor face well. Fol-de-rol-de-ride, oh, fol-de-rol-de-ray. Welcome all you wild Irishmen who want to have a taste. Never go into the monkey shop unless you will behave. For monkeys they are foolish and Irishmen are mad. Then you know as well as I do that a monk don't like a pad. Fol-de-rol-de-ride, oh, fol-de-rol-de-ray.
From farmer boys, they tell a grisly tale. They tell them of the danger when they cross the northern fields. And the cutting of the grass and weeds is all that they can do. While a burning horatio chanty boys are driving down the Sioux. While a burning horatio chanty boys are driving down the Sioux. Going down their pals they can't decide. They jump up on their horses' backs and homeward they do ride. And when the clock strikes 8 or 9, then in the bed they crawl. Why, a lump and lack St. Louis, we were a-running in the fall. Why, a lump and lack St. Louis, we were a-running in the fall. Rolls around the foreman he will say. They down the cars and angry boys who drive the river today. The wind blows from the mountains which comes us upside down. And it sets us into sea, I am for fear we'll all be drowned. Oh, it sets us into sea, I am for fear we'll all be drowned. Leave her down and leave her round and set your sails aright. And we'll sail out immediately and leave the lakes behind. Yes, we'll sail out immediately and bid the lakes adieu. We'll steer the course for old Quebec, our sorrows to the few. Oh, we'll steer the course for old Quebec, our sorrows to the few. It's the Quebec town, the girls will jump the door. Oh, friend, and you will come again. Here comes Miss Teddy Boy. Oh, tell the drivers over my girl. Just do the best you can. And you're sure to be glad you for your roving shanty man. Oh, you're sure to be glad you waited for your roving shanty man. Thank you.
that.
In the morning, Tom Roberts comes up to the door, and there he sees loggers all over the floor. He shouts
and
he hauls them up onto their feet. Drink up, you bums, or get out on the street. We're going back to work, and we're still pretty high, with a bottle of rum and a Mickey of rye, a dozen of beer and a 2-gallon jar. Passes for camp on the old Cassio.